1, 2, 2, 3, 4. Knauss on the cello. Next, we're going to play an arrangement I did of a tune called Disappear, written by drummer and songwriter Lewis Cole. And this is going to feature our amazing vocalist, Sam Fergie.
tall. Well, first of all, thank you everyone for being out here. Everyone back there, you can like sit on the floor and stuff. Like we got some carpet out here. Yeah, floor time. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Circle time. Anyways, yes, so thank you guys for being out here. That was Disappear. The next tune we're going to be playing is an original composition called Ghost Train. This is my first composition for big band, so it's definitely an experience. And I'm so excited for you guys to experience it with me. I wrote it about, I actually lived in Massachusetts for 2 years. I've moved everywhere, New Jersey, Connecticut, California. I've been around. And I wrote this tune last year when I visited my hometown in Massachusetts. And it was just like a really weird experience, like taking the commuter rail back to this place that like I hadn't seen in 10 years. There are people there that knew me and I didn't know them. It was insane. And I feel like it's a really universal experience that have these like snapshot memories where you feel like you're in a movie. And to me, that was what the ride was over to that place. So that's what this tune is about. And I hope you enjoy.
This tune was submitted. Many of you are familiar with the Jazz Education Network, JEN. They have a conference every year. It's a huge deal. For those of you that don't know and are like, that's not a big deal, it is. And Sylvia's tune, this one that you're about to hear, was submitted for the Young Composers Big Band with Vocals section and won and will be played there at the conference this year.
So I guess you guys are the debut. But anyways, I'd like to invite up Simon to come conduct the Ghost Train.
Thank you.
So there you go. What Irreplaceable Preston Brown on drums.
about my scary experiences lucid dreaming. So I started lucid dreaming when I was 12. And at first it was really cool because I was like, whoa, I can control my dreams. I can meet all the characters that I used to, oh my god, write in. I used to write, so I used to like want to meet my characters from my books and stories and stuff like that. So I used to make them come to life in my dreams. And then eventually, as time went on, I lost control of that. And slowly the dreams started turning on me. So now when I lucid dream, I have to make sure that the little dream people don't know that I'm dreaming. So that's what this tune's about. I hope that you get equally as lost in it as I have. Enjoy. This features people. Raise your hand if you solo. Okay, they solo. Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. Hello, New York City. This has been the KWC. Behind me, you'll see our entire band, comprising of its founding members, Tyler White and Sylvia Curry. But other than that, we have a lot to offer. So I'll start going through it. On alto one and flute, Captain Bunker. Alto two and clarinet, Nolan McCullough. On tenor one, Jacob Rosie. And on tenor two, Johnny Cota. Trumpet one, we have Margo. And on trumpet three, we have a fourth little. Jenkins. Now for the trombones, we have Matthew Media, trombone one. And on trombone two, Calica Reese. Trombone three is Vince LaRosa. And on the tuba, Nico Zantini. Now to the rhythm section, we have Thomas Bunsberg on guitar. On the vibes, we've got Danny Castro. And on the piano, we have Jai Guo. On the bass, and sometimes announcer, Finn McEwen. On the drums, we have Preston Burns. As for the strings, we have on violin one, Eunice Pack. Violin two, Pope Chernesky. Viola, Freddie Oviedo Jeffers. And on cello, Ethan Ah. And who can forget our wonderful vocalist, Sam Perkey. And conducting us through this wonderful night has been Simon Sadikovic. And again, on trumpet, Sylvia Curry.